We're leaving our 1963 Honda Super Cub for safekeeping at the Bicycle Museum. What's the significance of this motorcycle? It featured in National Geographic? You can read for yourself. This is the Honda that is associated with the concept of Honda rice from Vietnam, the consequence of IR8, the release of IR8, and its descendants. So it was 1960s model Honda Super Cubs that farmers in Vietnam invested in once they had the money. So this motorcycle will stay at IRRI, hopefully be cleaned a little before it goes on display. And hence, Sue and I and the boys will always have an attachment with IRRI as a result.
Thank you very much. It's a very, 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 very.